I appreciate you joining. I hope that you are doing well. Treat yourself to less stress. Is stress taking over? It's better for you to relax. Plus, you deserve it. There are natural remedies designed to help you relieve your stress safely. Here are some of the most effective natural stress reducers. A few minutes of meditation per day can help ease stress. It's simple. Sit up straight with both feet on the floor. Close your eyes. Focus your attention on reciting out loud or silently a positive mantra such as, I feel at peace, or I love myself. Place one hand on your belly to sync the mantra with your breaths. Let any disturbing thoughts float by like clouds. As you meditate, you can try breathing in some lavender oil. Put some dried lavender in a vase near you, or apply some moisturizer infused with lavender. It has a soothing scent, which can help lower your heart rate and blood pressure. This relaxes your mind and body. Passion flower tea soothes and relieves not only stress, but also some of the symptoms associated to it, including insomnia, ulcer, and much more. It increases the GABA in the brain. This lowers the activity of some brain cells, making you feel more relaxed. A good laugh might also help. Lighten up by tuning in to your favorite sitcom, reading the comics, or chatting with someone who makes you smile. A good belly laugh doesn't just lighten the load mentally. It lowers cortisol, your body's stress hormone, and boosts brain chemicals called endorphins, which help your mood. B vitamins are known to promote proper functioning of the brain and nervous system, as well as help induce relaxation and fight fatigue. B vitamins are typically found in a germ and bran of cereal grains, as well as beans, peas, nuts, liver, eggs, and dairy products. To this, you can add sweet potato and kale. Sweet potato has a good amount of magnesium, an important mineral with anti-stress properties. Kale, on the other hand, is a good option since it can regulate your mood, improve your brain function, and boost your energy levels. Researchers found that dark chocolate helps lower stress hormone levels like cortisol, and chocolate also releases mood-improving serotonin. So next time, when you're feeling down, munch on strawberries dipped in dark chocolate. The vitamin C in the berries will also help fight body-damaging free radicals. Give yourself a foot rub by massaging under the base of your toes to calm your head, and massaging the ball of your foot to relax your chest. Rubbing your big toes releases soothing endorphins, which can help you relax. Apply some magnesium oil to your feet while you perform this massage. There are over 130 studies that confirm that magnesium relieves symptoms of anxiety and stress. Chamomile tea performs several functions. Aside from helping you relieve stress, it also aids in relaxing your muscles, easing anxiety, and promoting better sleep. It also has a sedative effect on the central nervous system. Sleep is the most important natural stress reducer of them all. Too little sleep leaves us cranky, irritable, and on edge. Too much sleep can leave us sluggish and depressed. Try to find the right balance that allows you to feel well-rested and ready for the day. To help you fall asleep, take a warm bath 2 hours before bedtime. Soaking in water has a soothing effect, experts say, since it connects us to our time in the womb. Add lavender oil or an aromatherapy candle, and you're well on your way to complete zen. Also, when you take a bath, your temperature rises, and the rapid cool-down period immediately afterward relaxes you. Now that you know some of the natural remedies, combating stress will hopefully be a lot easier. Thank you for watching. Good day and good health.